Georgian officials have voiced their concerns over Russia's announcement on Wednesday that it has moved a sophisticated anti-aircraft missile system into Georgia's breakaway Republic of Abkhazia. Such actions are in clear violation of the agreements. S-300 is a weapon with a large area of coverage, which makes us think its deployment is aimed at disrupting the balance of power in the region. Yakovashvili's concerns were echoed by many on the streets of Tbilisi on Thursday, who felt the move was dangerous to the region. The US State Department, however, said the missile deployment was old news. Spokesman PJ Crowley said that the missiles were deployed in Abkhazia for the last 2 years. Following the brief war against Georgia 2 years ago, Russia has steadily increased military ties with Abkhazia and another breakaway Georgian republic, South Ossetia. Earlier this year, both republics agreed to allow Russia to establish military bases on their territory, with up to 1,700 troops stationed at each base. The commander of Russia's Air Force, General Alexander Zelin, said the S-300s were intended to protect Abkhazia's airspace and provide for the security of the public, adding that a different air defense system had been deployed in South Ossetia. Zelin did not specify the type of S-300s deployed in Abkhazia. The advanced version is capable of shooting down aircraft, cruise missiles, and ballistic missile warheads at ranges of over 90 miles. The Georgian Foreign Ministry urged the international community to take decisive measures to pressure Russia to stop its militarization of the disputed territories and abide by the terms of the ceasefire.